was the consecrated corpus of the angel combustion, your guise is now that of the jerk. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 gas down.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, maybe, not even that thing.
Around that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise. Still got a lot to prove, boy.
Side off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. More boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear the leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black. Deadly and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Thank you. him right after we're done with you.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. something called the Talon.
And you have it?
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this Talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square. Hey, killer! That Talon! You do well bringing that to Chief! Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
I'll speak of your growing legend now! What were Gutcash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the Talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it, I'll go get it. What happens, happens.
On the move.
The gods are in our favor. We hunt him down with the magnum opus and then we prevail.
Thank you.
might be able to roll closer to this.